New York to the heart, but got love for all. Lie, die in the fire where I learn to ball. Uptown is the place where I lay my dome. On the streets of the Bronx where my family roam. Oh damn it, we home. Heater got a 9mm. Player haters can feel the flame for my heater. I never really liked to play a fool like that, but I love to succeed. See foes fall flat.
Welcome to Juicy Highlights, and I'm your host, Stephanie Gergeres. Tonight I am at the Village Underground, and guess who I am sitting with? Peter Gunz. Uptown, baby, we gets down, baby. So what's going on?
Yo, thank you, man. Thank you for coming through.
Of course, no problem.
Good press I'm getting.
So tell us how it feels to actually be on stage with your son, Corey.
Man, it's hard to describe. It's hard to describe. It's almost like being a doctor and then your son becoming a doctor.
My dad's definitely a major influence on me wanting to do anything with music as whole. Like, he was very influential on me picking up a mic, you know what I'm saying? So he gets all the credit for that, pretty much. But I just grew up doing this. Something I love to do, that's it.
And what projects are you working on as far as yourself and with him?
Well, I'm in a band with Raj. I just changed the name of the band to James Son. James Son, J-A-M-E-Z-S-U-N. It's a dedication to my father. I'm James Son. He's James. So the name of our band is James Son. The project is phenomenal. But right now, the focus, primary focus is getting Corey off the ground and everything will follow suit.
Guns hit me, you get daily check on reality. My flow is Mortal Kombat, Liu Kang and the animality. But these niggas' mentalities ain't as big as they salaries. I'm riding with the burner, they got the body like calories. Mind. You think I'm on Obama hours sometimes. Since little I was dedicated to pave a way in the field of this. Missing pop off like Nas, missing Ill's wilderness. My twist limitless, I rhyme for the line limitless. Rhyme chemist, my mind syllabus shines frivolous. Combines dribble spit line riddles with fine kibble bits. I like a voodoo kit, these fools be dry and nibble with. Hospitable, it'll get critical if you physical. Play the block on a camera, the cake is hotter, not critical. Neighbors knocking their knuckles off of hip hop at its pinnacle. B.I.G. and Pox sit inside the side on them interviews. Sodomizing a microphone from a type with a xylophone to the track. Then a bike on a vice like a mic, a fly at home. To write with an eye alone, plus to write with eye alone. The clicker spread the white off rip quicker than styrofoam. Spinning cyclone, biting out a barker. You're a future car parker, nothing lighter, I'm a spark. Only here to save rap, cause the music is my father. Like the parachute from heaven sent on board for Travis Barker.
No, he's working with MTV on his show right now. So tell us a little bit how he's reacting to having the camera on him all the time.
I'm not used to cameras. At the same time, like, people get it like kind of mixed up with life and stuff like that, but it takes getting used to, you know what I'm saying? It takes getting used to. If this is what I want to do, I gotta go full force with it. So Son of a Gun is the name of the joint. It's actually came about by, shout out to Nick Canon, incredible, and the whole incredible family. Nick is another dude, you know what I'm saying, reached out and held it down for me when he didn't have to. So that was love on his behalf, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just blessed.
So him going from Rockefeller to Young Money, how does that make you feel?
I just think it's perfect fit. Mm-hmm. Wayne is a spitter. Mm-hmm. They all young, crazy, and they all very talented. I think it's a perfect fit for Corey. I think this is it.
Weezy is my dude. Like he's I can't even describe it or put it into words. He's one of the realest people I've ever met, ever known, period. And he keeps it funky, you know what I'm saying? Keeps it 100. He reached out to me when he didn't have to, and he gave me a shot. A lot of dudes didn't get me, you know what I'm saying, Paul? So I got nothing but the utmost respect for him forever.
Now, I know you love to speak your mind. So who do you think is the hottest MC right now outside of Lil Wayne?
I say B.O.B. Okay. I'm feeling the kid. I'm liking J. Cole. J Electronica.
Okay. My major influences was Eminem, you know what I'm saying? Like, him, it's a lot of dudes that's hot. That's hot right now. Drizzy, of course, you know what I'm saying? Surprised a lot of people, made a lot of people believers. Like, he's crazy right now. That goes without saying, as far as people influencing me, J, M, Nas, Weezy, Luda, all of the, you know what I'm saying, dudes that's, you know what I'm saying, making noise. That love their craft and do what they do. I'm just happy to be a part of this bus. I really want to work with artists where I don't have to step out of my box as much, like as far as like I wanna work with artists that we could both go in each other's worlds, pretty much. I could do a joint with an artist that has their specific sound. I got my specific sound. Let's make something new.
From the time that you started to what Corey's doing now, how has hip hop to you changed from the time you started to what he's doing now?
Man, shit, the internet is such a key thing for these kids, man. Like YouTube and MySpace and Facebook and tweeting and Twittering and all that crazy. You have such an outlet without having to go to these major labels and to be heard, or these major, you can make them come to you if you do the right thing on the internet. So you don't need a record deal. Sell you 100,000 independent and you made more money than a rapper that went double platinum. Take it from somebody that went platinum. So you may not be number one on the charts, but you'll be number one at the bank.
So go ahead and give Juicy Highlights a drop and freestyle it.
What up, it's your boy Cory Gunz. You heard the voice, saw the face, made the choice, and it's Juicy Highlights. Young Money, Cash Money, we out.